Today, we'll learn how to create a mansard window in Room Planner. Start by clicking Add Furniture, then go to Build, Constructions, Primitives, and select Sloped Ceiling. Drag it into the room and copy the element. Place the sloped ceilings on opposite sides of the wall. Click the Size icon and drag the size markers to make the construction slightly larger. Repeat this step for the other construction. Next, click Add Furniture, return to the menu, and go to Windows and Doors, Openings. Drag the first opening onto the wall and adjust its size. If you prefer, you can replace the opening with a window instead. Select the opening, click the More menu, choose View, and set it to the No Photo option. Let's also add a skylight window. Click Add Furniture, return to the menu, and navigate to Skylight Windows. Drag one into the center of the ceiling. Note that the black material in the preview represents lighting effects in photo rendering. Creating a mansard window with lighting material. To create a mansard window using a lighting material, start by removing the opening. Go to the catalog and add a few more sloped ceiling constructions. Resize these constructions as needed. Open the Change Color menu, go to Neon, and select White Light. This will give the mansard window a bright appearance in photo rendering. If you prefer, you can replace the light material with a sky texture and add a window frame for the mansard window. To do this, click the skylight window, open the color menu, go to Edit Color, and select Material. Choose Sky in the Change Color menu. Apply the same sky material to the mansard window. Create a window frame, use Constructions. Click Add Furniture, go to Build, Constructions, Primitives, and select Sloped Ceiling. Drag it into the room and adjust the size of the sidewall constructions to make room for the frame. Change the color of the new construction to black, then click the Size icon to resize it smaller. This will serve as the frame. Place it around the window. Copy the element and position it on the other side of the window. Adjust the size of the side constructions to fit properly. Now let's create the top and bottom parts of the frame. Add a cube to the wall. Adjust its size. And set the color to black, just as you did earlier. I'll speed up the process for the fine adjustments in this part. Finally, recolor the skylight window frame to black. Adjust the size of the skylight window and position it neatly. Great job! Your mansard window is now complete.